One of Walt Disney's greatest animated achievements comes to video this spring.
This is quite an occasion.
This is Bambi.
Kinda wobbly, isn't he?
Thumper.
Well, he is.
Bambi.
Burned.
Everything he experiences is an adventure.
Watch out.
And every creature he meets is a friend.
Flower.
That's all right. He can call me a flower if he wants to.
Bambi. He's growing up, falling in love, and learning all about the world around him.
There might be danger.
Bambi!
Quick, Feline, jump!
And now, he's coming home, along with some of Disney's most well-loved characters.
Some fun, huh, Bambi?
It's the unforgettable magic of Bambi.
Gee whiz, what happened that time?
Get ready for a major video event.
What you gonna call him?
Don't you know?
Walt Disney's classic, Bambi. Don't miss it.
I made that last part up myself.
Dive in for all new Under the Sea adventures with your favorite friends, Ariel, Flounder, and Sebastian. Now you can be a part of this ocean full of fun as you meet their new friends and feel the magic of these charming tales that you can only see on video. The new adventures of the Little Mermaid.
Oh, it's gonna be wonderful, Flounder.
It's a whale of a tale when Ariel brings home Spot, the music-loving baby whale.
I'm his mother.
Well, you're not.
But it soon turns out to be a ton of fun. Then...
it's a giant seahorse.
Saddle up with Stormy the Wild Seahorse for fast-paced adventure.
That was some ride.
And in Double Bubble, Ariel has got both hands full of trouble.
Ariel, babysitting is hard work.
I know how to handle babies.
It'll tickle your funny bone with twice as much fun. Join Ariel in her all-new undersea adventures with these three exciting videos. Now you can dive in anytime you want with the new adventures of the Little Mermaid from Walt Disney Home Video.
All right!
Everybody ready to sing? I've invited all my friends to come and sing along. Friends are very important, and they come in all shapes and sizes. I'll show you. You'll never find a friend as amazing as the one who lives in this lamp.
Looks like such a beat-up, worthless piece of junk. Hey, I think there's something written here, but it's hard to make out.
Hey! 10,000 years will give you such a crick in the neck.
Hang on a second.
Wow! Does it feel good to be out of there? I'm telling you, nice to be back, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, where are you from? What's your name?
Aladdin.
Aladdin! Hello, Aladdin. Nice to have you on the show. Can we call you Al, or maybe just Din? Or how about Lobby? Sounds like here, boy. Come on, Lobby.
I must have hit my head harder than I thought.
Master, I don't think you quite realize what you've got here. So why don't you just
ruminate whilst I illuminate the possibilities? Well, Alibaba had them 40 thieves. Sherazade had 1,000 tails. Master, you in luck, cause up your sleeves. You got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now. It's heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz! You got blue and house, all you gotta do is rub that lamp. And I'll say,
Mr. Lancer, what will your pleasure be?
Let me take your order, jot it down.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
Life is your restaurant, and
I'm your maitre d'.
Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me.
Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service.
You're the boss, the king, the Shah. Say what you wish, it's yours, true dish. About a little more baklava. Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. Oh my. No, no.
Can your friends do this?
Can your friends do that?
Can your friends pull this
out their little hat?
Can your friends go woo?
Hey, looky here. Uh-huh.
Can your friends go abracadabra? Let it rip!
And then make the sucker disappear.
So don't you sit there like your buggy eye. I'm here to answer all your big ass prayers. You got me bona fide certified.
You got a genie for your charge to pay.
I got a power to help you out. So what you wish, I really want to know.
You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt.
Well, all you got to do is rub like so. Hey-ho. Mr. Aladdin, sir, have a wish or two or three. I'm on the job.
You big nabob.
You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never
had a friend like me.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
Don't you wish a genie could be your friend? Or yours? Or even mine? Know what? Here's a secret. You don't need magic to be a friend. This special song is about how a fox and a hound become the best of friends.
My, my. Look at that. A fox and a hound playing together.
When you're the best of friends, having so much fun together, you're not even aware you're such a funny pair. You're the best of friends. Life's a happy game. You could clown around forever. Neither one of you sees your natural boundaries. Life's one happy game. If only the world wouldn't get in the way. If only people would just let you play. They say you're both being fools. You're breaking all the rules. They can't understand the magic of your wonderland. When you're the best of friends,
Copper!
Sharing all that you discover. When these moments have passed, will that friendship last? Who can say there's a way? Oh, I hope it never ends.
Come on, Copper.
'Cause you're the best.
One of the nicest things that can happen to two people is to find a friend in an unlikely place. Friends learn from one another, and if you look hard enough, you can find something special, even in the heart of a beast.
There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined, and now he's dear and so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
She glanced this way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at
my paw.
No, it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
You and a bit alarming. Who'd have ever thought that this could be true? That he's no Prince Charming, but there's something in him that I simply didn't see.
Well, who'd have thought?
Well, bless my soul.
Well, who'd have known?
Well, who indeed?
And who'd have guessed it come together on their own?
It's so peculiar.
Well, wait and see. A few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
You know, perhaps there's something there that wasn't there before.
What?
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mama?
Shh. I'll tell you when you're older.
Want to know how to make new friends? Here's Uncle Remus with some good advice.
Howdy, Uncle Remus!
Good morning. Good morning, girls.
Hello, Uncle Remus.
Oh, good morning, Miss Nellie.
How do you do? How do you do? Say it, how do you do? How do you do?
Pretty good, sure as you're born. What goes up is sure to come down. Penny lost is a penny found. And how do you? You howdy back. This for that and tit for tat.
How do you do?
Fine, how are you? How you come on?
Pretty good, sure as you're born.
Stop jumping, Brer Rabbit. You'll run out of breath. Why don't you sit down and calm yourself?
Well, the grandpa jump. So to be flea. I do what I like and I suits me.
I don't know where you gonna fetch up at. I surely don't. How do you do?
Fine, how are you?
How you come on?
Pretty good, sure as you're born.
The weather's good, the fishing's fine. Now what do you do with all your time?
Oh, a zigs and a zags, a twos and a fro's. That's what you ask me, that's what you know. How do you do?
Fine, how are you?
How you come on?
Pretty good, so is your bar.
Mind out, Brer Rabbit, better mend your ways. You's heading for trouble one of these days. Warning, that rabbit has wasted your breath.
Don't worry about me. I can take care of myself.
I brought together the three best friends in the world. Well, with a little help from Mickey and his pals, of course. On with the show!
If you're at home in a jam, here I am!
If you ever feel so happy you land in jail, I'm your bail.
Swell.
It's friendship, friendship, just a perfect friendship.
When other friendships have been forgot,
ours will still be hot.
If you're ever in a mess, S-O-S.
What's that spell?
What a pal.
If I ever take a boat and get lost at sea, rescue me! It's friendship, friendship, just a perfect blendship. When other friendships have been forget. yuck-a-loddle-loddle-loddle, yuck-yuck-yuck.
If you're ever down a well, ding-dong! If you ever catch on fire, send a wire!
All right,
thanks!
If you ever lose your teeth and you're out to dine, borrow mine!
Yeah!
It's friendship, friendship! Just the perfect friendship! When other friendships have ceased to jail, hers will still be swell!
Sweet, sweet, sweet. Oh, boy.
A lot, 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 yuck, yuck, yuck. Yes, sir. If they ever black your eyes, put me wise.
If
you
ever click on this, hey, fellas.
What?
If you ever find you're hungry and need some food, I'm your dude.
It's friendship, friendship. Just the perfect friendship. When I learn friendships go down the drain. Yuck, yuck, yuck.
If you ever lose your mind,
I will climb.
Aw, what a pal.
If you ever lose your shirt,
I'll be hurt.
If you ever in a fix and you can't get out,
give a shout.
It's friendship, friendship. Just the perfect friendship. A lot of friendships have been forgotten. Yuck, yuck, yuck!
A waddle, waddle, waddle!
Great! Our next musical adventure is a visit with Ariel the Flounder. You'll see that if we all sing together, we can live in harmony.
Mermaids never tell the truth.
You can't trust them.
They're half fish, half something else.
Yes.
Listen, you're right.
Yeah.
They are? We are all different.
I'm not different. He's different.
I'm not different. You are.
No, you are.
You.
What makes someone special? I suppose it all depends. It's what's unique in each of us that we all share as friends. The difference is our differences. Maybe small or great. Variety adds spice to life, so we should celebrate in harmony. Harmony. You're you, I'm me. Together we can live in harmony. If there was only one note, how boring life would be. I'm glad there are so many notes in many different keys. I hear each voice singing with a special quality. And when we sing together, we bring music to the scene. In harmony, harmony. You're you, I'm me. Together we can live in harmony. In harmony, harmony.
Show. And now, here are two identical twins to sing a song about.
I'm Chip, I'm Dale. We're just a couple of crazy rascals out to have some fun. When Chip and Dale start cooking up some trouble, you can bet it gets well.
No, no, hold it. You guys aren't twins. I was expecting the twins that sing Let's Get Together.
Come on now, let's compromise. You give a little, I'll give a little. Come on, let's get together. That's it.
Let's get together, yeah, yeah, yeah. Why did you and I combine? Let's get together, what do you say? We could have a swinging time. We'd be a crazy team. Why don't we bathe the sea?
friend is someone you can tell your troubles to. And our pal, Mowgli, has made friends with every animal in the jungle. That's what friends are for.
Oh, now look, kid. Everybody's got to have friends. Hey, fellas, are we his friends?
We're your friends. We're your friends. We're your friends to the bitter end.
The bitter end.
When you're alone.
When you're alone.
Who comes around?
Who comes around?
To pluck you up.
Give us a smile.
When you are down.
When you
outside looking in, who's there to open the door?
Come on, kid, we need a tenor.
What friends are for? Who's always eager to extend a friendly claw? That's what friends are for. And when you're lost in dire need, who's at your side at lightning speed? We're friends with every creature coming down the pike. In fact, we've never met an animal we didn't like.
You take it, kid.
Didn't like.
So you can see we're friends indeed. And friends indeed.
Friends indeed.
Steady.
Watch
it
forever.
That's what friends are for.
Bravo, bravo. An extraordinary performance.
When you open up to a new friend, you open up a whole new world. Your heart flies away on a magic carpet of discovery.
It's a magic carpet.
It's lovely.
You don't want to go for a ride, do you? We could get out of the palace, see the world.
Is it safe?
Sure. Do you trust me?
What?
Do you trust me?
Yes.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
A whole new world.
A whole new world,
a whole new world.
Now here's one last chance to sing along before we go. Ready when you are, Genie.
Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this out their little hat? Can your friends go, woo! Hey, looky here. Can your friends go abracadabra, let it rip, and then make the sucker disappear? Don't you sit there like your buggy hat? I'm here to answer all your big ass prayers. You got me bona fide certified. You got a genie for a child to pay. To help you out, so what you wish, I really want to know. You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. Well, all you got to do is rub like so. Hey-ho! Mr. Aladdin, sir, have a wish on two or three. I'm on the job.
You big nabob.
You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend.